We, the Telugu Film Chamber of Commerce, are very happy to note that the Government of Andhra Pradesh has issued GOMS number 45 dated 19/5/2020, facilitating free permission for film shootings in government locations in Andhra Pradesh. We therefore wholeheartedly place on record sincere thanks to Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, for issuing the said GO. The steps being taken by the Government of Andhra Pradesh for development of Telugu film industry are very encouraging and would create hassle-free atmosphere for film shootings in Andhra Pradesh. Also, our Telugu Film Chamber of Commerce would like to acknowledge and appreciate the extraordinary efforts being put in by Dr. T.S. Vijayachandar, Chairman, AP State Film Development Corporation, for the development of Telugu film industry in Andhra Pradesh. The Telugu Film Chamber of Commerce further look forward to establishing necessary infrastructure by the government of Andhra Pradesh, which would save considerable expenditure in production costs as well as time in other respects concerning film activities. We further request you to the memorandum submitted to you regarding some relief to the exhibitors for the electricity and municipal corporation tax, which we would appreciate if you please consider and sanction the same. Thanking you. We thank also Mr. T.V. Vijay Kumar Reddy. We would like the Government of Andhra Pradesh and yourself to consider the problems faced by the industry because of COVID-19 problem. Please give industrial benefits for the power supplied to the studios and theaters, and relief in property tax.